everybody. My name is Patrick Adams, and I am the principal at Roseville High School, and it is my honor and privilege to welcome all of you to the 2019 Roseville High School Holiday Collage Concert. What we will see tonight is the result of countless hours of our young musicians, all of our band and choir musicians, spending their time with their directors, Ms. Tina Collins and Mr. Dan Cheshire, performing holiday music. I can't tell you how proud I am, and we, the faculty, are of their efforts, and I'm sure at the end of the night, you will be as well. Before we begin, I'd like to acknowledge the parents and the public for passing the bond and providing the instruments that these young musicians are using tonight, and I'm sure the sound will resonate and it'll make you proud as well. Also, I want to thank our school board members. Our president, Mrs. Janae, is in attendance tonight. Thank you. Mr. DeFelice is in attendance tonight. Thank you both for what you do and the rest of the board for our children. In our central administration, our new superintendent, Mr. Mark Blaskowski, is here with us this evening, as well as Assistant Superintendent Mr. Dave Rice. Thank all of you for what you do for our kids. I know it'll show tonight. So without further ado, yes. And without further ado, I'd like you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the sounds of the holiday season. Men and women, take it away. Thank you.
Thank you. little mortal flesh keep silence.
Thank you.
Oh,
right down Santa Claus Lane. Ixen and Blitzen and all his reindeer are pulling on the rein.
Bells are ringing,
children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Dixon and Blitzen and all his reindeer are pulling on the rein.
Bells are ringing,
children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Thank you. Somebody set this microphone stand for Mr. Adams. He's the one person I feel short next to in the school, usually. Mrs. Collins and I would like to thank you all for being such a great audience this evening. I want to thank a few people that made this evening possible to have this concert. First of all, Joel Lepp, running lights and sound all the way from Kalamazoo. Thank you, Joel. Marching band can start coming in if you're outside the door. So if someone could open the door, they could start coming in there. I want to thank Mr. Adams, as well as Mr. Borzy and Mr. Marzek. Mr. Borzy was at the door. He was our air traffic controller. And then Mr. Marzek was down in the cafeteria, and he was kind of just sending them down so they could get on stage, on and off stage. Our last tune that we have for you is a sing-along. You know the words, so when you see the choir singing and when you hear the tune, please feel free to join us. Do we have the marching band in yet? They were supposed to start coming in when I started talking, but they're not. Yeah, bring them in, Latrell. Would also like to would also like to thank Miss Deb Churchill for accompanying the choirs. How about a round of applause for the choirs? Didn't they do fantastic, choirs? Round of applause for Mrs. Collins and the choirs again, the vocal students. Mrs. Collins. And of course, the marching band students and the concert bands and the jazz band and the color guard rifle line on stage two. Great job. We have drums. Okay, we're going to start without the rest of them then. So this last tune is called Santa Claus is Coming to Town. So feel free to join in with us. All right, we're going to start.
Here we go. It'll be a drum roll, then we'll do the four-bar intro, and then the sit. All right, Latrell.